हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ अवर स्पीड प्लस 9 सॉफ्टवेयर इज यूजफुल फॉर रेडीमेड गारमेंट शॉप. लेट्स सी, इन रेडीमेड गारमेंट शॉप सो मेनी यू नो कॉलम अवेलेबल, बिलिंग, बार कोड, परचेस एंड सेल एंट्री, आर्टिकल नंबर वाइज एंड कलर वाइज, साइज वाइज, टॉप, everything we will show you how our software is useful. Watch this video to the last because every step is important and interconnected with each other. I already created one company here. Let's add item. There is article number and size available. First you have to on sub item number. So click on sub item master. You can choose how many number of sub item. Example 3. First sub item name, article number, size or color. Create new item as a shirt. Choose shirt category from here, like menswear. 18% company name of shirt. Sporting, tick mark on maintain article number. Already you added all categories showing here, article number, size and color. Let me add every detail. Add barcode number. Next article number, XL, 450 price, MRP 850. Basic price. Barcode will be assigned by software automatically after saving. Go in setting, click on expand, list of item, on, click on OK. You can say list of sub item, opening, item, shirt. Next, how to print barcode label. On menu bar, one option available, generate bar, choose quantity as per a opening stock. You can choose from here. It will show you available shirts quantity. Tick on item for you want to print out barcode sticker. Quantity also changed by manual here. It will prompt you with this. I want 15 barcode sticker, so I change it is to 15. Click on print. It will prompt you by this message, want to some barcode sticker blank. See, barcode sheet is ready with item name MRD. This barcode sticker is open source, you can change it easily. How do I add purchase entry? Go in a entry, purchase, click on new. Whatever items brought by you means whatever items available in your store, create supplier's name from here, party name. Here we put tax number, enter item here. You can see item details here like article number, size, color, MRP, stock item, etc. Select article. After choosing article, it shows you details on top. I will add quantity here, then price, then let me choose new item. Create new article number here. Example 1230, size double XL, color black, sale price 500, MRP 1000, basic price 400, purchase price 410, sell value 420, mini sell 430. Barcode sticker, click on OK. So here we created a new article. how many quantity purchased by us. Example 10. We add here, then save this entries. How we show on a stock report. You can see in details everything. Click on a serial. Here you want to see sub item. Click on expand sub item. You can see we have three article with different types, different color, different size. You can get stock details from this stock details, size wise, then color wise stock details, then name wise stock details, then quantity wise details. Next, the how to do sale entry. Go on entry, sale entry, new. You can select item like cash or credit. Create party name here. Click on add button. Here I added Shivam Garments in item name. I put short. You can choose article number from here. I sold two pieces here. You can manage it by article number and change it to. This box also having stock column, number of available item in your store. Suppose you want to sell item color name as a red, right here red, then it will show you result here. You can search it from here. You can modify any article from here. Sell 10 packs. Now we save it. Click on a print bill. We will see bill in a preview. Select on a preview. You can see bill format here. You can modify your bill format according to your preference. You can select size of bill. You can change the color of bill. We already have one video on how to change bill format, how to modify bill format. Link is available in the description box. Please go through that link if you want to change bill format. You can send this bill via WhatsApp and other options are also available. You can sell register for item details, amounts, bills, quantity on the stock. You can see bill wise profile. Then you can search it out item wise report. You can check it out city wise report, company wise report, sale updates, purchase register or purchase summary. Every details providing our software to you. You just have to enter particular data for it. Stock reports mean this number of items available in your store. You can check balance sheet from here, profit loss account here, check trading here. Click on item, it will show you result. You can check ledger, entry level to balance sheet, day book, then cash book, automatically maintain everything, automatically maintained by our software. Here we are showing GST records, GST R1, date wise check, everything. So this software is multi-purpose softwares. You no need to manually write your data and daily records. You just have to enter particular item number, register number, article number, size and everything. Once you put it out, system software will automatically generate your bill. Thank you so much for listening to me. If you really like my video, please click on a like button, comment and subscribe our channel for more updates.